Hey everybody, my name's Chris, your host of Warbird Show. Today we're going to take a look at a General Motors FM-2 that crashed near Vail, Arizona. And during World War II, automobile manufacturer GM started building aircraft under the name Eastern Aircraft Division. This particular FM-2 was new and accepted in December of 1943. On January 13th, 1944, Lieutenant Miller was flying the plane from Texas to San Diego with a stop in Tucson. And the stop in Tucson was going to be at the Consolidated Airport, which is now Tucson International. Anyway, outside of Tucson, the motor quit. The pilot successfully bailed out. He found some railroad tracks and walked to a local train station. The Navy Board looked at the accident and said it was pilot error. The pilot said, hey, I still had 25, 30 gallons of fuel remaining. It was right around this time that the Wildcat was slowly becoming a little notorious for having an inaccurate fuel gauge, and that might have been the case with this crash. Anyway, scattered debris remains. Lieutenant Miller, if you're still out there, give me a call. Until next time, keep the tails dragging, the wings bent, and keep them flying.